Well, welcome to you and to our coverage of
Hello,
semi-final day.
And welcome to today's
match. As
Teddy
said, we have an atmosphere here that is really buzzing. Both teams terrifically well represented, fans hopeful, expectant. As
Everyone,
well they might be,
there
is
the
no shortage of belief on either side that it will be their team at the expense of the other, their team alone, which will be lifting the trophy come the final. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. It is extraordinary to think we've already reached this stage. Just this game and then the final.
A game, some may argue, with justification as being harder than the final itself, Peter. I can certainly attest to that from my own experience. While you do everything to tell yourself you shouldn't get too ahead of things, it's actually harder than it seems. But it's looking like a terrific occasion here. Let's just hope we have a game to match all of this wonderful expectation.
As you can see, we've already started here. That's a brilliant interception. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Looking to break out here. Good ball, shapes to shoot! Yes, it's in!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
And he's done it! It's a goal, thanks to number 10.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
Referee's given a throw. Loose ball. Dominguez. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Just brushed off the ball there.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Here it comes. Receives it from behind. Now the cross. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. He's left his man. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure... Forward it goes. And it's got through. Gets into some space. So who's he picking out? It's found its way to him. Out to the right. Defenders on the back foot. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Now, what's he got in mind? Here it comes. Hits one! Now the counter. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Gets away from his opponents. Going for goal!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling
there
final
will be
ball.
One minute at
Look,
a time.
The game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And the semi-final reaches halfway.
And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very...
1-0 at the break. And we're underway again. A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Cut it out. Gets it back. It's anyone. Oh, real danger here. Has a hit! A real chance and a real let-off.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
That is very well defended. Played out to the right. And here's the chance to counter. Dominguez. He's through the middle. Chance! Nicely controlled. Fired deep towards the back post. It's broken loose. No foul, says the referee. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Substitution on the field.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Coming on the field is...
And that's left him on the seat of his pants. But there's going to be another change here.
Substitution on the field, number 20, coming on to replace him.
It's being played forward, gets into a dangerous position. Well, this looks promising, got to make this count. Chance, goes for goal, shooting chance! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
That's just top-notch. Showed exactly why He follows it up every time. Keeper struggles to hold on to it. Ball goal. Breaks kindly. He's always about.
Number 13.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Listen, with the momentum that goal gives them now, they may well push for a winner before the 90 minutes is up. Players don't like extra time, believe me. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's gone for it!
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Played in with accuracy.
Added time.
Well, that's where he wants it. Cleared away. Play for a throw. A really good feat. Hits one!
And this has gone, presumably, for offside.
Minutes up, and we will be back for extra time.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find the winner. They just cancelled each other out.
So feel the moment. It is so important to score the first one. Keeper's read that beautifully.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Oh, keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out. So this one to restore parity. That's a good penalty.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So, the second man in line. No, it's been saved!
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way. Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. Oh, no!
Oh, that's so unlucky to hit the goal frame.
So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. This then to seal it. And he delivers! They have made it and they've deserved to make it. A fabulous cup run has gone all the way to the final day. Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, they've grown in stature and confidence with every step, and one